limitless possibilities all start with a prompt. And writing good prompts unlocks the power and potential of Copilot. So, what's a good one? Let's start here. Remember, prompts are like instructions you give Copilot. And Copilot can give you an answer with this prompt, but let's provide a clear goal and make it specific. Okay, next, we'll give some context, like who the speech is for, or the tone you might want. This is looking a lot better already. Then we're going to guide the response, adding keywords or maybe even a document for Copilot to reference. Okay, lastly, it's always important to review and revise. Check your results to make sure they're correct, or regenerate and Copilot might craft a response you like even more. And know that your initial prompt doesn't have to be perfect. It's just the beginning. Follow up and ask Copilot to be more specific. Add something that's missing, or find an analogy to help explain something. Getting the most out of Copilot is really like having a conversation. Wherever you Copilot, these tips lead to better prompts. And better prompts help you get the results you want.